So my favorite sea creature is the dusky damselfish. It's a nondescript little fish that lives in coral reefs, but it's a farmer. So the dusky damselfish has a farm in front of its house, and it cultivates a species of red algae. This red algae happens to be the only kind of algae that the damselfish can digest. And it's one of the few species that cultivates crops, including humans and ants.